everyone, how are you? So today I'm doing a video on my top 5 favorite pink nail polishes, and I'm really excited about this video, but I did want to go ahead and tie in a little something extra to this video because, as you might know or as you might not know, October is National Breast Cancer Awareness Month, where basically, you know, we're bringing awareness to breast cancer, how to prevent it, different organizations that raise money for it, breast cancer research, different things like that. And some of you guys had asked me to do a tutorial, whether it was a nail tutorial or an eye tutorial using pink to support breast cancer awareness because someone in your life has been, you know, touched by breast cancer. And I thought that was really sweet of you guys to show support to those different people. But I'm not going to do a nail tutorial because I took my fake nails off and my real nails are so little and I can't do nail art on them. And I was going to do an eye look, but I'm not really good when it comes to different colors. I started doing a pink one. It wasn't turning out well. So I thought that I would do this just, you know, because pink is like the color they use to represent, you know, like the little pink ribbon for breast cancer awareness, different things like that. So I thought I would just tie this in a little fun way, but I also wanted to do a couple of other things to bring awareness. So I will have links down below in the description bar, and I will also am doing a little mini giveaway at the end of
this.
So I would appreciate it so much if you guys could check out the links in the description bar, just bringing more awareness to breast cancer, what it is, how to educate yourself on how to check yourself. You know, I know that mammograms aren't something that everyone can get, every woman can get. I think that you have to be 40 now, or it might even be a little bit older, but even if you are not able to get a mammogram, you can do self-checks, you can read up on it, and there's also, you know, so many ways that you can support the cause for breast cancer, especially during the month of October. So many beauty products, or like places, especially like Ulta, I know, offers so many products that if you buy them, a portion of the proceeds goes to research for breast cancer. So I will have links below to beauty products that you guys can do that if you want to support the cause in that little way. So in lieu of a tutorial using pink nail polish or doing a pink eye tutorial, I thought that I would share my top 5 favorite pink nail polishes. And if you guys like this video or you would like to see more, I can make it a series and do different colors or even different products. Just let me know in the comments below or by giving this video a thumbs up. And I'm also going to have a giveaway at the very end of this, so stay tuned for that. So these are in no particular order. I was going to do like 15 and then I narrowed it down to 10 and I was like, I should probably just stick with 5. So it was really difficult because I love pink nail polish, but I was able to narrow it down to my top 5. The first one that I want to talk about is by Essie, and it is in the color Fiji, and it's a really pretty pastel pink, and this is probably my favorite pink nail polish. It's just so opaque and it's so pretty because I think that this is so classic. It's just the perfect pastel pink, and usually when it comes to pastels they're not opaque, but this one goes on, it's a little bit difficult the formula to work with, but it goes on really opaque and it's just so pretty. I think that it goes with so many outfits, and this is one of my first nail polishes that I ever bought, so I really love this color. The next one is also by Essie. I only have 2 Essie nail polishes, although I love all of my pink Essie polishes. And this one is called A Cut Above, and this is a pink glitter polish. I'm obsessed with this so much. I think that it goes on so pretty. And this pink goes with so many different nail polishes. It pairs so well with so many different colors. And the glitter is really dense. It goes on really nicely, and it doesn't chip off. And I love this color. I think that it's so pretty. If you're looking for a little bit more of a bright pink, I love this color by China Glaze, and this one is Pool Party, and this is a bright neon pink. It's so bright. It's probably even a lot brighter than it's showing up on camera. It kind of like glows in the dark. It's so bright, but this is really gorgeous. I love wearing this, especially during the summer or on my toes. If you want a really vibrant color, I think that this one is perfect, and it's just so pretty. China Glaze makes the best neons, but I especially love this bright neon pink. If you're looking for a little bit more of a natural pink but a little bit darker than Essie's Fiji, I would recommend Gotta Date Tonight by Essie, and it is a dark, kind of like, not dark, but it's like a medium toned bubblegum pink, and this is so pretty. I love this color so much. Whenever I go to the salon to get my nails done, I always look for this one because I think that it's so gorgeous, and I love this pink. I think that it's a nice medium pink if you're not looking for something too light or too dark, and it's just a really pretty cream. This last one is probably one of my favorite pink nail polishes as well, and this one is by Butter London. It's a new one for me, and it is called Disco Biscuit, and it's a hot pink with some blue, I want to say glitter or like micro shimmer in there. It's really hard to explain. You have to go look this up online, Google swatches of it, because it's so gorgeous. It almost has like a gel-like formula to it, so when it's on your nails, it kind of looks like you're wearing gel nails or you have a gel manicure, and it's just so pretty. I'm obsessed with this color so much, and I know that I will be wearing this so much during the summer. Even though it's fall and winter, pink is always nice, but I think that during the summer, I absolutely love wearing it, and I really like this one. So on to my mini giveaway. It's nothing too big, but I had picked up this nail polish and realized that it looked exactly like nail polishes that I already had, so I thought that I would share it for a giveaway. I was sharing it, saving it for a future giveaway, but I thought that it fit perfectly into this one, and I'm just going to give away this nail polish by Essie in the color Good Morning Hope. And Essie actually released a collection this month of nail polishes that are kind of dedicated to breast cancer awareness, and I know that a portion of the proceeds, or they had donated some money to breast cancer awareness, and they had four colors. I thought this one was really pretty, and I think that's really cool when companies take the time to do something like that and support a great cause. So I'm not going to use this nail polish because I already have a million pink nail polishes, so I thought that I would give it away to one of you guys. So if you're interested in winning this pink nail polish, just leave a comment down below letting me know what your favorite pink nail polish is, because I am always looking for nail polish recommendations. I would love to hear what it is. If you have more than one, feel free to leave more than one comment, but it's simple. You just have to be subscribed to my beauty channel here and leave a comment down below letting me know what your favorite pink nail polish is, and I will pick a random winner at the end of the month. So that is the end of my video. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope that you will take some time out of your day to just look at the websites, you know, educate yourself about breast cancer, who's affected by it, what you can do to help, and just different things like that. I think that it would mean a lot to everyone who has been affected by it, and it's just something that's really important, something that affects women and men. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great day, and I will talk to you later. Bye.